Yeah, I just think these dungeons need better payoff. I felt that through the whole game. Like, a lot of these dungeons don't have the best payoffs. They have alright payoffs, but nothing amazing. I want to be like, whoa, what a revelation. But very solid. That's a pretty harsh critique. But I think it's a, it's something that we should not overlook. Destroy traps. I'm done with traps. I dropped C. I don't know if I want that. Let's do this. Sure. Oh, big bad Lickitung. There we go. Destroyed in one hit. Salamence? Is that it? Did I? Stop using freaking Protect! Okay, don't I have... I have something that heals. What type of barrier? There we are, okay. Bruh. Let me attack! There we are. It wasn't our turn. I'm just getting excited. I destroyed the traps. I'm the trap destroyer. Oh, it's because we're in the desert. We're in a desert, so we can't see. Okay. All right, let's go east. Or what? This is west. I've been pretty good about my directions lately. Like, well, I probably couldn't tell you which way I'm facing right now. That's what I hate about directions. It's like I don't know where I'm facing. I don't know where I'm at right now. Like, when people would name a street, I'm like, bro, I don't know. Like, that one road. One road you drive on. No. I'm already bad at directions, so like you expect me to learn streets as well? What? It's kind of like pointless to learn directions to a certain extent. Like, I mean, it's not like the most pointless thing, but like now, like you can just use a GPS, which I still get lost with. But. And like people are like, these kids these days, they're not learning anything. They're not learning about directions. Like you don't need to learn about that anymore. Like, it's times has changed, my dude. Yeah, that's my problem with like people like, they're like these millennials these days. Like the when I was in school, we learned stinking boomers. Like, boomers are the worst. No, I love boomers. I think they're funny. But yeah, I mean, like, it's just like, if you have no purpose for learning it, why waste your time? Or if you don't get any satisfaction about learning about it, like, why learn it? It serves no purpose and it's boring. Is that it? The place you met Selby. Now, there's plenty of problems with, like, my generations of millennials. Don't get me wrong. But that's not one of them. Like, yeah. That's what we'll say. I was already captured. Well, was she already taken away? Or maybe she sensed danger and ran away from here. It's possible she outwitted them. Maybe she's still hiding something. One of those. There's something strange about the air here. Celebi. She probably left already. Weehee! Brought me right into their trap. Dusknor, Dialga, new henchman, is just as crafty and wicked as you are. I am Master Dialga's only henchman. I can't allow anyone to take my place. Here they come. Weehee! Wee. Yeah, like, we literally did this, like, a half an hour ago. Why am I doing it again? It's not like a hard fight either. It's like, pretty simple. They have this stupid protect on them. They need to stop this. This is annoying. The stupid the tags. The other ones didn't have that on them. Yeah. I guess that made it kind of interesting. That was kind of new. But like, you get what I mean? Like, we literally fought the same Pokemon like the last like a half an hour ago. I hope it doesn't seem like I'm complaining. Like, too much. But it's just frustrating to, like... It's like I've already been through this. Okay, so let's try using an orb. Okay. I'll go with you. Nice. We'll get the sides first so we can... I'll target my boy. My boy. Okay. No, what are you doing? Bruh. Got all of those missed. Okay. Well, we have a. Come on, Dusknor. Give me a kill. Yes! That's good! That was a good move. Okay. It's frozen solid. I don't know why I couldn't hit him. Nice. Okay, that was an interesting battle. That was interesting. That was cool because it was like intense. I like more fights like that. He's squeezing me. Tell us what happened to Celebi. Where's Dialga? Ran off to pursue Celebi to the Frozen Island. Frozen Island. Serenity Island to the south of here. Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Ooh. Ahem. Beat it. Eek.
What you talking about? I don't know. I don't know. Any other Italian phrases beyond that. I'm sorry. That's right. We'll move across space. How do we do that? Don't worry. We follow the cliff south of here. Porygon. There will send us across space. Let's go. What is it? It's nothing. It's just my arms. I feel like I've regained the strength in my arms. She mentioned it. Earlier, when he was pushing around Sableye, that incredible power, there's no mistaking it. Dusknoir, or his power, is growing stronger than ever before. I wonder if his wounds have significantly healed. My strength is returning. Oh shoot, he's big bad. See, that's a revelation that, like, I like. So cliffs. Once we pass through here, we'll come across the place where Porygon lives. Selby and Dialga have already gone to the frozen island. Let's hurry. Okay. Another restore point. All right, we're making our way over. We'll eventually make it to Dialga. It's Celebi. We'll see what happens from here on out. And let's go south. And south, south. Going, we're moving and grooving to the beat of the drums, to the beat of my own drum. Homie knows what he's doing. Shoot, are you serious? We landed straight in a dead end. Die. Shoot! I'm running out of berries. Oh, it's all over for you, man. Bye. It's all over. It's all over for you, man. There we are. There. Nice. Happy to say that is completed, that objective. I knew I should have went this way. Yeah, I knew it. I had a feeling that I should have gone this way. I actually was gonna almost say something about it, but you always have feelings about. Okay. About certain things. But you never act on them, you know? You gotta act on them to be successful. Boo! That boy's puffy. Bruh. I don't know why he keeps using Will-O-Wisp. It's kind of annoying. But he can kill him in one turn. Like, it's necessary when it's on a big boss, but I don't understand why he keeps using it. And that's how his AI is programmed. I feel like I should get at least one of them. I'm gonna use that. Ooh, now our health is big speedy. Alright. Let's go. Shoot! Gotta avoid that. I hate these traps. Gotta avoid the traps, man! So hard to avoid. Probably one more hit, yeah. I should have just done it. I have plenty of those. No. There's like a lot of items here. I like a lot of them. I should have probably put away some of my more equipment. I don't know why he did that. That wasn't very smart, but whatever. Let me see what this is. I think we have a few of those in our inventory. I will take that though, that's pretty good. Let's throw that. There we are. Let's keep heading on. I appreciate that these levels don't overstay their welcome. And that they're pretty short little stages. So I think I think that's a good thing about them. It's like they're not too long. So that's like why I'm not like angry that ain't, what the heck? Okay, it looked like it was a dead end there. But I hope it doesn't. I'm worried that it seems like I'm whining. Like whenever I whine about a game, like not necessarily whine, but complain. It's never out of like smite or like, well, some games I just don't like. It's just not my game. But some games I have like a it's just like it's not my type of game. I have no ill will against games like that. But I think everyone has those games where they should really like it, but it's like it's just something's not right. Like you're just not feeling it, you know. Can't hit you. Yeah, but I mean that's why we all have opinions, so I will take that max elixir though. Do we have another one? I might as well use one on Dusknoir. He probably used all of his Will-O-Wisp up, so I might as well just give him more. That sounded whiny. That sounded real bratty. Big whiner. Big whiner. All right, let's make our way up. Make our way through. Okay, like clear some space up. Looks, it appears. Now we have like 40 gigabytes left. I don't know where, it's probably, I need to clear my cache. Probably all my audio stuff is like taking up a ton of space. Oh, it might be my Premiere stuff too. I have 4K previews on here, I think. I'll have to clear my cache from everywhere basically. I don't know if that probably doesn't clear up that all that much space, but I know it can clear up some, so. But I think that's probably the culprit. That's why I hate working with 4K footage. So big. We need not 4K stuff. Shooting 2K is what I'm all about. 0.5K. Why do I have like so many of these? What? I don't know why I went through that trap twice. It's very odd. How many? I got a decent chunk of change. Okay. All right, Porygon, where are you at? There we are. Nope, dead end. Slicing dice. Slicing and dicing. I used that, the berry. Come on. I think this is a dead end, yep. It looked like it. Nice. I like when traps fail to work. Alright, we made it through the dungeon. Ooh, classic Porygon.
Wah!
Master Dustnor, it's been a while since I've come here. I bet you can guess what I am going to request. Selby, where are they? Back. Behind you, Master Dustnor, is... Are you saying you won't listen to me? We'll do it. This way, please. Well then, we'll transmit you to the Frozen Islands. Don't move. Ooh, that was a cool little effect there. Ooh, Antarctica. It's the ice wall. It's the ice wall, dude. Holding all the water in. Man, I can't believe that people think the world is a circle. What the heck? I prefer a square. Ice doesn't form circles, you know? Ice can't form circles. Now that the world has been plunged into darkness, it's much more severe. It's become closed off. So where do we go from here?
Yee!
What was that? Sodot, I believe they live around here.
Yee!
Hey, wait a minute. Wait a moment.
Yee!
I think it's GG. GG! I have something I want to ask you. I think you would have noticed if anyone other than us came through here recently. Did you see anyone?
Arr?
GG, GG! You've noticed anyone, anything at all? Please tell me. It's really important. Did you understand what? Oh, they're big angry.
Yeah,
they're big evil. You tease me. Attitudes of the Pokemon living in this world of darkness are a bit warped. No, I expect you know better than anyone else. I don't really know where it would be best to go. However, I believe if we follow the path that lies ahead of here, it would be best. I suspect that the Sableye will have led others. Other traps? Have laid other traps. There we are. So we should proceed with cautions. Dude, I hate traps. The one that we met. If we see them again. Tease him like that. This guy. Sometimes he can be so innocent. No. That's why his heart is not influenced by the power of darkness.
Darkness. No. No. No.
Check storage. We'll store. We'll get rid of some of these. There we are.